Hey everyone, this is John B here. We're going to play some Castle of Illusion, start Mickey Mouse. As soon as we scroll over to the Sega Mega Drive version of this Arbanek RG351 console. Hope I can format these one day so I can actually make it to how I want it to be instead of just going all the way to a certain section as it was pre-installed to be. Got Mortal Kombat on here too. I might play that one day on my channel. Here we go, Castle of Illusion, starring Mickey Mouse. One of my favorite games growing up. Once upon a mouse. Keep everything the way it is here. Get right into the game. I'm pretty much sure you all know about how Castle of Illusion goes. You gotta save Mickey, Minnie's girlfriend. Monday morning, can't talk right. You gotta save Mickey's girlfriend, Minnie, from the evil witch, Miserable. Two for one. I love that bunch of Mickey's. It's so funny. What's that? What's that? One thing about this game I like the most is it gives you a lot of items to use, so you never worry about running out. There's X and Raiders if they're against the first boss. See if I can take no damage from this boss at all. It's a very easy fight. There we go. I just hope that we get the first gem in the game. I'm gonna try to do one more level. Exit right there, we have to get the key first up top. Reach him up there. There's a key right there. I'm just gonna go all the way back down. Got all the gems if you can. Freaking gel mode. Okay, it's okay. I thought it takes out the planes too, even though they can fly. Almost near the exit. Boss time. Oh, crap. It's almost beaten anyway. Shit. These people are gonna take attention, so. There we go. Alright, I guess that's it for Castle of Illusion for right now. I'm gonna play some more later if you request me to. So in the comments down below, let me see how you like this game, or me playing this game so far. Next time guys, take care.